Hey guys, Boston1925 here, playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we'll be flying this A320neo from here in Hamilton Island to, well, Adi Sumarmo, something like that. Not saying that thing again. Okay, we can stop the pushback there. Yeah, it's going to be quite a short taxi because we are literally just going onto the runway there. I don't think we'll need to bother with a backtrack. So yeah, we're definitely not 200 feet below, or 200 feet or so below. Oh boy. There we go. Now let's get rolling. Yeah, I don't know how we were meant to get to the runway with that guy right there, but. Like, yeah. There's no way for us to get here because it's not designed for A320s without us slicing this off. Okay, so that we will backtrack fine. We're going to do an engine run up because we're quite heavy and we don't have that much runway. Well, I love the random van on just in the middle of the runway. Our V1 or V2 or V rotation speed is 133 knots. Yeah, she definitely doesn't feel as quick on starting line, but yeah, we'll definitely be able to get up to speed. Yeah, that was a bit dodgy, but we've got a positive rate. A notch up. And the flaps a little. Good, just level the nose off a little. Well, level off, build up speed before I pull the flaps in, because we are doing quite a steep bank. Yep, so I'll see you once we begin our approach. See you then.
Okay guys, we're on approach. I tried to record this yesterday, but the things didn't work. I am going to turn the auto throttle on.
that's why the joystick wasn't plugged in. That's why I wasn't getting any response from the... Oh, Jesus. That was not what I was expecting. I mean, it's a hell of a way to lose altitude quickly. And I'm trying to level her off. She keeps rolling. Okay. Yeah, level the wings so we can worry about finding the runway later. Right now we just need to get her up to speed. I'm tempted to try to do that, just reduce the drag. Might just be a bit of a band-aid type fix, but oh, there's the runway. But it might just be enough. Okay, another. Yeah, go back to full flaps now. You can see now we're doing just fine in terms of like speed and everything, but it was just doing that back and forth that caused enough of a residual roll to just top of the air. It also could have just been a partial stall as well. Now when it does that, you are losing a bit of lift on whichever wing is going down. Okay, we're quite high. There we go. Say altitude to gate, unbuttoned to it.